tonight we're in Clermont and we're gonna eat at a place called the Crooked Spoon. I've always wanted to try this place because who wouldn't want to try a place called the Crooked Spoon? Let's go check it out. Here's what the outside looks like, and the entrance is right up here with a crooked spoon above it. Their hours are Sunday and Monday, 11 to, I think that might say 8. Tuesday through Saturday, 11 to maybe 1. Behind the tape, it used to be 9 p.m. is what it said. Here's what the inside looks like.
Citrus meal.
And look at those ceilings. On the table, they have their mascot, the old crooked spoon. Here's their menu.
What'd you get?
Nothing on the back side, so. Here's their drink menu. Since it is Tuesday, here's their Taco Tuesday specials. And then over here, they have some of their specialty cocktails, as well as a lemon poppy cheesecake. This mac and cheese has 6 cheese in it. So I think I'm gonna have to get this. All right, what are you getting?
I think I'm going with the 4-6 cheese mac and cheese.
So this is crazy because that's what I'm doing, which is this one right here. What are you doing?
Timber and I are doing the same thing, a Mediterranean wrap.
Which is this one right here. Yeah. Hmm. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Here's what the mac and cheese looks like. Very large portion. And then here's what the Mediterranean wrap looks like. We decided to get the lemon poppy cheesecake. All right, that was our trip out to the Crooked Spoon. Hey, we all loved it. We even have some leftovers too, so I'm excited to eat those tomorrow. And that cheesecake was amazing. If you like poppy seed anything, get that cheesecake. But all in all, great food. I'm glad we went there and we will be back. And that does it for tonight. Thanks for watching.